Why didn't you ever tell me? This is better. Yeah, hearing this way is better from a senile old man at his funeral. Oh, you think that's funny. Right. You just wanted to keep lying to me. Well, pardon me, I never thought to ask. No, you just stood by and let Daddy cheat on you. You weak, weak woman. Did Susan know? Did Susan know? No wonder she's so messed up. She had this as a role model. I don't want to talk to you. I don't even want you to be here right now. I mean it. Well, I'm not sure I can help you mourn my father's death right now. Oh, Mother, don't be so cryptic. What do you want? You have really lousy timing, you know that? I'm really mad at you about that. So now I seem like a bitch if I don't let it go today. I don't think you'll have a choice about that. Bite your tongue. I'll let everyone know you'll be down in a minute. I love you, Mom.